I'll never forget it. I was just scared to death. I was just shaking in my little high heels because I thought, oh, I hope they like me.
Don't try to cry your way out of this. Don't try to lie, or I'll catch you in it.
You look back on your life and you realize that all the things that happened to you really serve you well if you're a right-thinking person and you look at it in the right way and make it work for you.
Just because I'm blonde, don't think I'm done, because this dumb blonde ain't good for nobody's fool.
I think that the more successful that you get, the more humble you should be, because there are a lot of people that started in this longer ago than I did, twice the talent, worked just as hard, and still ain't done it. So I'm very grateful. The tabloid queen, and I'm so stupid and so silly, I almost take some kind of pride in thinking that I'm the tabloid queen, because I always wanted to be the queen. Oh, that just goes to show you how dumb I am.
Now if I could, I would have been a Texas troubadour. I played Lone Star music like it ain't been played before. Well, when the tour is over and I'm on a homebound plane, played to Lottie T, I'm off to see my sweet blue Idy Lay. Now I'd be driving nails in my car every time I drink a bottle of blue. I'd walk across Texas if I could win the love, and I'd be walking the floor if I lose. Walking the floor if I lose. I woke up screaming this morning. I said, for the bride in bed.
Hello. I'm Sandra Dellinger with GMC Truck, and we're getting this new GMC Sierra pickup ready to go on stage. It's just one of the prizes that our lucky winner will receive tonight. We at GMC Truck are proud to be associated with this wonderful competition. And on this, the showdown's 10th anniversary, I'd like to thank the thousands of talented young performers nationwide for having competed. But don't go away, we'll be right back with Willie and Chris after these messages.
I never knew that love could be so lonely till I fell in love with a girl like you. You never seem to notice when I'm around you. And this one-sided love is sure making me blue. Crazy. And there's got to be some way that I can make you mine. Baby, don't you know there's nothing that I wouldn't try to go through. Just a little bit short of committing some crime. I'd do anything to be your everything. Just call me anytime, and I'll be there every time. Line, treat me every way, and I'll love you anyway. I'd do anything to be your everything. Yep, I'd do anything to be your everything.
Thank you, Bubba Talbert. I'm here in the audience to introduce to you a very important group of people, our judges. First, the producer of the longest-running national variety show in history, the producer of Hee Haw, Sam Luvello. Next, a man I've known for many, many years. In fact, he's been my boss off and on for the last 20 years. He's president of Sunstone Music Group, Fred Foster. And next to Fred is the manager of artist development for BMG Music, BNI Entertainment, and it's Jim Della Croce. Our fourth judge is the publisher of the International News Weekly for Live Entertainment, Amusement Business Magazine, Karen Ertley. And finally, another old friend of mine, Grand Ole Opry star and prominent music publisher, Ray Pillow. So how about a hand for our distinguished panel of judges? And now let's put them all back to work. Our third finalist is a band from Dumfries, Virginia, representing WPWC Radio. They won the Northeast Regional with some heavy country music. Let's welcome Virginia's Heavy Country.
In the back of my mind, I finally found out what it is that makes me love you so. There's a little place I love to go to. Would you like to go? All day long I wait to leave my job out on the line. Be my toes with those other fools and all the bills that ain't just mine. I'm gonna leave it in the back of my mind. If you don't
I just knew it was the last. You should have listened to my heart. You finally came to pass. Came back in the picture, later on to try again. Well, I can't take you back no more, but I can see you now and then. I'm gonna leave it in the back of my mind. If you don't believe it, wait on the other side. Find out what it's all about. I'm gonna leave it in the back of my mind. Back of my mind.
Hi, this is Michael Martin Murphy congratulating the Country Showdown on its 10th anniversary. Keep up the good work.
The 10th Annual True Value Hardware GMC Truck Country Showdown.
Well, how many times I've sat there all alone.
This year's winner of the True Value GMC Truck Country Showdown is Dave Durham and the Bull Durham Band.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's last year's showdown winner, Dave Durham.
Thank you. You know, I never thought I'd see the day when I'd be introduced at the Opry House by Willie Nelson and Kris Kristofferson. Man, I love this country. Since winning last year's showdown, a lot of doors have been opened for me and the guys in the Bull Durham Band. We've had the opportunity to meet and work with legends like Hank Cochran, Fred Foster, and of course the biggest thrill of all is recording for Epic Records and working with that great team in preparation for the release of our first single. Thanks to the showdown, some long-time dreams are coming true for us, and it's an honor to be able to come back and share some of them with you. Now, I can't say how other talent contests work, but I can tell you that the showdown is first class, from the local competitions all the way to the finals here tonight. There's no fine print, there's no hidden rules, and the judging system is consistent at all levels. And that makes it fair for everyone. So how do you do it? Well, you give it all you got, every step of the way, and with some hard work, with some determination, and yeah, a little luck, you can make it to the top. I've never felt more on top of the world than I do right now because I get to introduce two legends in this business, two of my idols. Will you please welcome Willie Nelson and Kris Kristofferson.
Thumbed a diesel down just before rain. Took us all away to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. That was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
Thank you. shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. And every night she'd keep me from the cold.
And somewhere near Selena's, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I'd trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Just as Willie, nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
Thank you.
I'm wondering if my baby's feeling blue. Oh, I wonder if my baby thinks I found somebody new. I told her to pull the stunt again, we'd be through. I wonder if I go back and if she'll be there when I do.
Just cause it took a part of me that I can't leave home to. I'm wondering if my baby, wondering what I'm gonna do.
Should we give it up or should we try again? Well, I'm not going out sometimes. I got to stretch my wings.
It's time for me to let him know that he don't pull my string. Now I'm wondering if I can make it on my own. Well, I wonder if my baby's gonna call me on the phone.
I wonder if I'm maybe out of find my way back home.
I wonder if my baby's wondering if I'm real.
I'm Sue Jarmont, and this is Richard Miner and his son Josh, manager of the True Value Hardware Store in Yuma, Arizona. Richard and Josh were chosen to present the trophy to tonight's winner, and here's True Value's check for $50,000. Won't be long now until we know whose name goes on it, so stay with us.
IX Radio in Nashville, welcome the winner of the North Central Region, Kent Alexander. Yeah!
can barely walk, but I'll order one more round. And as I watch you pour my drink, I can see you frown. A lot of men may drink too much, I'm sure that you've seen plenty. Let me be the first to say that I've had one too many. I've had one too many heartaches, like the one I've got tonight. I've had one too many women who didn't do me right. So keep on pouring whiskey until there isn't any. I'll drink my share and I won't care if I've had one too many. Cause I know you don't care. But let's drink a toast to the woman who's the reason that I'm here. I thought of her with every drink, memory after memory. One by one they've come to me, and I've had one too many. I've had one too many heartaches, like the one I've got tonight. I've had one too many women who didn't do me right. So keep on pouring whiskey until there isn't any. I'll drink my share and I won't care if I've had one too many. Yeah, I'll drink my share and I won't care if I've had one too many.
It's like Waylon Jennings, Lori Morgan, Charlie Daniels. They're a very versatile band.
Representing KSAN Radio in Oakland, California, here's the winner of the Northwest Regional. Welcome McCarty and Company.
Hi, everybody. We're McCarty and Company. We're going to leave the city and take a ride in the country. Ready?
Country with the windows rolled down, laughing at the wind blowing your hair around. Forget your troubles, forget mine too. Riding in the country seems a thing to do. Riding in the country with the windows rolled down. Go riding, riding in the country, riding, riding in the country.
Right on Hickory Road, and the windows roll way, way down. That's right. Come on, take a ride.
Sit riding, riding in the country, riding in the country.
All the finalists, and now it's in the hands of our distinguished judges.
In a moment, we'll all find out who's going to be the winner of this year's Country Showdown.
And who's going to win the new truck, $50,000, and the recording contract.
So stay with us.
Are we ready, Chris?
Judges' scores have been tabulated, Willie. Let's find out who the winner is.
I have the envelope with the name of our winner enclosed.
To help us announce tonight's winner from True Value Hardware, Ms. Sue Jarmark, Director of National Promotions, along with tonight's trophy presenters, Richard and Josh Miner. And from GMC Truck, Ms. Sandra Dellinger, National Advertising Manager.
Sue and Sandra, will you do the honors, please?
The long-awaited winner, Sue. The winner of the 10th annual True Value GMC Country Showdown is... Wow. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
The Cheyenne Stampede Band! Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, folks who came up to see us, and then folks who didn't get to come to Cheyenne. We love everybody that supports us. All the staff and management, and of course, thanks to GMC and True Value, because without you guys, this wouldn't happen. Thank you.
Congratulations to our winner, and thanks for joining us for the 10th annual Country Showdown. That's it for this year, but it won't be long before next year's showdown goes. And I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. I'm the band of juices. We go down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world keep turning our way. In our way. It's on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
Special thanks to True Value Hardware, GMC Truck, and American Airlines. For information on becoming a Showdown contestant, contact your local country music radio station or write to Showdown, 63 Music Square East, Nashville, Tennessee, 37203. American Airlines, together with American Eagle, offers nonstop service from 73 destinations into Nashville. American Airlines, something special to Nashville. Nashville accommodations for Showdown contestants provided by Embassy Suites. Embassy Suites, twice the value, twice the comfort, twice the hotel.